right, man, we got our next bonus treasure here. Some kind of tractor implement. Buried here, we'll see what it is. Here's kind of a midstream look. I'm separating the different piles, making a little progress. But now I'm trying to figure out what we're gonna do with this. That's a good stack of tin there. We'll see if we can move it or not. So we decided I'm gonna try and skim most of these briars off, because you can't even walk through them. So even with that weed whacker, if you cut them, they're still laying there and you're getting tangled on them. I just hit something back here, something that looks like a metal trailer. Let's see what it is. I can see the gooseneck on it right there. Kind of surprise we got hiding here. It's got a little weight to it. Oh, I wonder if it's this mobile home trailer. Yeah, it's this it's that mobile home trailer all the way down there. All right, I'm gonna try to move this mobile home frame. It's just kind of right in the way. There's a bunch of these here, but we could use this little field area for part of our staging. Man, this metal, this mobile home frame is really pretty chintzy. I mean, it'll work for us for that walking bridge, but I'm not so sure about any kind of machine over it. dumpster down that new driveway. So I'm just keeping the brush separate. Thank goodness all of these barrels are empty. We were kind of worried about that. So that was a nice little bonus there. Adjustment holes, I see that.
Yeah, hell, I'll keep that for myself. I need one anyway.
All right.
I might put them separate.
All right, I'll just start a separate pile.
What a project, you know?
I know it. All right, I'll make a separate tire pile just to be safe. Cool, man.
It's already looking a lot better already.
I know it. I want to keep rolling, man. I brought some snacks and that, so we're good to go.
Good deal. I'm going to get me something to drink here. I'll head talk to the title company real quick. Get some, keep some things moving on it.
All right. I'm going to make a separate tire pile because we don't know what he's going to do with tires yet. He's probably going to have to pay have them hauled off and recycled. I mean, it'd be nice to throw them in a dumpster, but we're looking ahead and trying to avoid potential problems ahead. our farm. Hopefully build a lean-to at some point on our barn. Chain on that and we lift it out of there?
Yeah.
Otherwise I might bend it. Come pick it up. okay for the future owner of this property. There's deer out here. There's one standing right here. Look at her. Look. Don't take off, honey. Oh, she's standing right here behind this. There, oh, there, that's number two. Two deer. And we saw a bunch of rubs and scrapes. This property lays out pretty good for an 8-acre parcel. That pond back there. Oh, there's the deer right there. Look at them. That border over there is all a creek. So a guy could put up a couple food plots back here, and for an 8-acre parcel, it might actually do pretty good. If they're following that creek, they can come right through here every day and night. All right, we gotta get back to work.
Silver cane ain't as strong in case
yeah,
she snaps.
I'm gonna stand back here.